Outside the wall, their reputation lingered over No Man's Land like a shroud of fear. A weapon far more effective than brass or steel. They emerged from the shadows and vanished in the sunlight. Merrick and Keegan, these were the men Dad had spoken of. The ghosts. Ghosts. We'd only imagined them. Now, someone dared to go against them.
Let's move!